Start of episode 105, where maybe I build a couple more Spider-Trons. Let me count how many got here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I want to do like 2 more Spider-Trons. Yes. Okay. Okay, we can do one more right now. How many shields we got? Enough. I just need the Spider-Tron itself. Need 4 of those. Engines we got enough. Efficiencies. Nice. Some rocket. Nice. Some low dense. Nice. And some radars in a moment. I never found my fucking Spider-Tron remote. It fucking disappeared. I don't know where the fuck it went. But I guess we're crafting a fucking new one. Maybe we'll find it one day. But yeah, there's not enough blue circuit to make another. Which is much sad. How's the science going? Full speed, it looks like. Barely. No red chip? Oh. There's stone on the line. How nice. I saw stone on the line. Places where there's steel and there's stone on the fucking line. Feel scummazed. Okay. Well, we need tons of those to upgrade the sciences. Let's give this a bibbity bobbity boop. Bibbity. Bobbity boop. Nice. Okay. Bibbity bobbity boop. One more Spider-Tron. There you go. Cool. Let's put these back. Let's grab all these. And let's tell it 200 reds. Wow, are we out of reds? We're out of reds. Okay, what about the reds down here? Those look delicious. Yeah, me likey. It's slow intentionally. There we go. It's working. So that's turning on now. Okay. So that works pretty darn good. Does that take two? Oh, wow, it does. Let's delete some of this crap. Nuclear fuel caught up yet? Not yet. And in fact, we should go shut that off. Seven, yeah, nice. Close enough. There you go. Now you can shut the fuck up. How's the actual chest doing? None. None, some, two, one, none. Oh, wait, what? Oh, no. Okay, fuel. Fuel. Huh? What you doing? Oh, wow, you're full. Okay. What about you? You got five. Cool. Okay. I mean, it appears to be working pretty good. So I'm not gonna question it. 21 each. Keep working hard. Okay, let's go update the science. Maybe we do an upgrade planner from that to that. I like that idea. That keeps it very easy. He's 75 of those. I cancel. I guess I don't. Honestly, I don't really give a shit about that. This makes some more of these. This is gonna be annoying. Wow, this is a big waste of time. This is like a fucking mini game. To click 75 of these bitches. Wow. This just sucks. Wanting to go. Okay. But we reverse it. From these to these. Ha ha! Sure. Then we can do this. So bam. Interesting. Okay, how about another one. Okay. There you go. Interesting. Are you full? It's possible. How could you be full? What? I don't know why I deleted that, but okay. These blues working very well now. It's all working very well. Nice! A little bit of extra productivity is what is prescribed right now. So that is what we should be working on, is the making of stuff. Wow, really? Okay. Eat. Faster, I say. Gotta go fast. Let's request them all. Gib all. There's fucking none in there. Okay. What else is most science intensive? Probably like the big fuckos, like gold science, which takes us all of our fucking resources. Uh-oh. Got oil again? Well, I guess it's just being used a lot. Oh, we're okay. It's all backed up. I mean, it should be that, probably, to be honest. Nice. Increased productivity of gold. Very nice. It is a big increase. 0.675 up to 1. So it's like a 0.3 plus 8. It's like a 40% increase. Yeah, about a 40% increase in size generation. Goddamn. Let's get me on that shit. 40% increase. Gimme, gimme. Why are you there? It'll never make it down the line now. It'll always fill it up until it's max blue. Scary. Because 8 things of copper coming down? Goddamn. What the fuck? There's steel problems? I guess we never balance steel. We could give it an upgrade to red. Shit. I don't want that. Fuck. Blue to red. Blue to red. Yellow red. Nice. Cargo size. Better bots. Relax, bro. Yeah, that steel's not enough. All of that going into steel's not enough. God damn. Fucking hell, mate. That attack is fucking huge. Where the fuck are you going? That's huge, dude. Are you gonna go? Holy shit, man. I need to watch that. I'd very much like to know where it's going. That's the biggest attack we've had yet, I believe. Jesus. Go. I want it to be a natural attack too. I want it just to go as it is. There's a couple medium ones in there, see? What the fuck, dude? You're still getting bigger? I don't want to miss it. Bruh! Can I even handle that? Can you just go? You're contributing too? Thank you. Here we go. Holy fucking shit. Even lose anything. Wow. Can we make more? Please, sir, could I have some more? Yeah, we're out of steel, goddamn. What just happened? Oh no! That's what just happened. I filled up the production with productivity modules. Oh no! I guess it's okay. It's kind of funny though. What in the fuck? We have to go deal with that. We need more steel. Now we're going down there. Engines, please. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Okay, let's go down there. So we gotta go fix that. We'll take our speed boosts from the rails here. Not from the rails, but from the concrete. Holy shit. Yeah. handled much better. Okay. That should work much better. They were going for an attack on there, it looks like. Coal is relatively full. That's kind of nice. So is the stone. All that iron ore is going to be for future concrete. And the line's not moving. Why is the line not moving? Well, it is moving, but at the slowest fucking rate possible. Okay. We should be able to see that in the iron patch then. It is. It's just super fucking slow. What does one iron do? 10 concrete, and then that makes 5. So one iron makes 5, I think. So we need 20 of that for 2 iron. 2 iron makes, yeah, so one iron makes 5 concrete. It appears that the steel line is dead. We need more steel. Where the next iron deposit is, I guess it's right there. I'll turn that into a steel one. A little bloop bloop, another cute little tumor there or something like that. I do want to do an exploration on the right side at some point as well. So there's no fucking resources here at all. I'll hit up that patch someday. There's fucking nothing over there to the right. And look at these mega hives. I fucking hate mega hives. It means we need artillery. That's what that fucking means. Artillery on a train. So we artillery clear train, and then we have artillery, and then we have Spidertrons to protect, to expand out. I guess that's how we can effectively do it, because we have to get train outposts out there anyway. So we artillery train clear the nests, and we use the Spidertrons for defense. I guess that's the plan moving super forward into the future. Jeez, man. We're out of iron, too. Let's go upgrade something else real quick. And upgrade one more thing. What do we upgrade? Red science for the meme of it? Yeah, why not? There you go, guys. We're upgraded. See you next episode. Bye.